I usually only eat, pretty usually eat three or. Ooh. Oh, that was not.
All right, what's up, guys? I just woke up. Real quick. Don't mind my hair. It looks crazy. Yeah, I know. I never do it like this. But I just woke up.
I'm about to eat. I'll show you guys what I'm gonna eat. And, but yeah, one thing I had in mind, or just came to mind. Do you guys cook and then shower? Because clearly I haven't showered. Or do you shower and then cook? I would rather cook and then shower, because I feel like if you shower and then cook, the smell of the food will stick on you.
All right, so I'm just gonna eat this and then shower, and I'll be headed to, I'll pick up Hannah and then we'll go to the gym.
Hey guys, miss me? Today we are going to the gym, and if it looked like a mess, it's because I was up since.
Because you are a mess. All right, guys, I just got to the gym. I'm just gonna walk you through what I'm gonna do. So I'm deadlifting 5 sets of 1 of my 80% of my 1 rep max. And then I'm doing lat pull downs, then I'm doing cable back row, then pull ups, then lower back extensions, then barbell curls, and then hammer curls with supersetter with concentration curls. Then I might do one more bicep workout, probably either cable bicep curls or preacher curls. Not sure yet. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.
Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my family. Yo, shout out to Christian. Make sure you subscribe. Yo, follow me too. Yo, you gonna put it right here, right?
Look, yeah.
Put it right here. Right here. Yo, shout out to Hannah. Yo, shout out to Tristan over there. And shout out to Brandon Gill. Gang.
It's going in.
I'll turn the other way.
Oh yeah, I like that better. And I was just telling Hannah how anything I say, she takes it and completely flips it and changes it to make her own story. For example, I said, look at that big tire right there. Like example, I would say, oh, that's a big tire. And then Hannah would be like, oh, so if it was a butt, you'd go up to it and touch it, so it's so big. Eat, dude. All right, so now we're eating.
Hannah's mom cooked this. You look good. Focus. I said salmon, rice, and then either eggplant or mushrooms. And that's...
With egg rolls?
Egg rolls with what inside?
Vegetables and I don't know what else. Chicken or something.
Hannah wants to say something.
I just want to say that I was walking around the gym today and people probably thought that I was like Christian's like assistant because I was following him around, recording him every workout. So the real person behind all these videos.
Every workout? It was like two workouts that you're standing there recording me.
The real like face behind all these videos and this channel is me. Done shopping at the mall. I got, do you guys want a haul? Let me know in the comments down below. Me and Christian are going to Vitamin Shop because Christian has a few things he wants to buy. What do you want to buy?
I don't know yet.
All right, he doesn't know yet, but we're gonna go and we'll see you there. Cool. Can I say that?
Oh, I just farted.
Wait, is-
so I bought, I already have zinc and magnesium at home, and I was gonna get fish oil, but I feel like I already eat enough fish. I got B12, shut up, ashwagandha, D3, and multivitamin.
Yay!
That'll be 6 different things I'll be taking every day. So yeah, M plus one more, starts with T. Okay, so we're back at Hannah's and we're eating now. We're gonna be eating some chicken quesadillas.
They're not chicken.
Or, yeah, man, steak. And it's block. We got Starbucks too. All right guys, I'm headed back home now. This is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, it's just click of a button. I really appreciate it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video because I feel like, I mean, I like it myself, like me adding just like what I cook and stuff, or like, yeah, adding a little more. See you guys in the next one.